Okay. Oh no, that's the one that we will skip that one for now.
At last, something worth paying attention to. Am I right?
No. Okay. Okay, fair enough. We will skip that one for now. I need the quest on. Turn around for fuck's sake.
Phoenix was a shield bearer before all these shenanigans, right? Should at least be good at this part.
Phoenix has many talents, many gifts.
Anyway, you wanted Hermes to rescue Io, so he lulled the giant to sleep and stole her back.
Did I? Good thinking, me.
That looks like a flying mount. I will get to it. Since I'm here.
You'll be pretty as a picture, kid. If I were a century younger, I'd transform myself into a swan just to woo you.
You remember, you already did that, right? That's how we got the twins? Or is it all just a blur to you?
These offerings should be enough for a proper burial.
Yes, yes, good, good. Dump them and get back to my quest, mortal. We don't have time for you to get sidetracked like this.
I don't really need that right now, but it's cool. Let's get that Pegasus. I'm all was thinking of Destro. That level 3 stamina. That is a lot of stamina. And that's the one that where I got one shot. Okay, we're not doing that.
Thank you.
With the offerings made and the incense burning, once Hermes guided him to Charon, this poor shipwrecked soldier would soon rest.
Now, maybe Phoenix can guide us a little closer to solving our problem.
A lack of focus, you said? Looks to me like perhaps Phoenix was seeing the bigger picture.
Sure. Sure, sure. There should be one more. Right? And there it is.
If Phoenix looked at the top of the observatory tower, the planetaria could be seen.
Planetary Hubiwati?
It depicts the orbit of planets and... You know what? Never mind.
Nice. Thank you. Okay. There you go. Next, the quest.